We'd also like to lift up all of the victims from the Las Vegas shooting earlier this week, or this past week. And so we're going to spend our prayer time this morning praying for them. So please join me in prayer. God of peace and hope, we come to you this morning as a people broken by the news of yet another senseless shooting. How long, O Lord, will this continue? We pray earnestly for your hand to save us as we continue to see innocent lives ended too soon by gun violence. This morning we lift up the names of each of those who lost their lives this past week in Las Vegas. Hannah Allers. Heather Alvarado. Doreen Anderson. Carrie Barnett. Jack Beaton. Steve Berger. Adrian Murphy. Christopher Roybal. Brett Schwanbeck. Bailey Schweitzer. Laura Shipp. Eric Silva. Susan Smith. Brennan Stewart. Lieutenant Derek Bo Taylor. Nisha Tonks. Michelle Bo. Kurt Montillo. Bill Wolf, Jr. And just as we pray for the victims of this tragedy, we also lift up the family of Stephen Paddock and all those who battle the evil of mental illness. As we lift up our prayers, Lord, we ask you to guide us in the work that leads to peace and justice. We thank you, Lord, for each of the first responders, doctors, nurses, and strangers who stepped in to give aid and help their neighbors in the midst of this trauma. Lord, may we all be so willing to help out when we see others in need. We lift these prayers up in the name of the one who came to save us. Amen.